One of my friends asked me to make an ULU knife, and so this is what I came up with. I don't really consider myself even a competent amateur knife maker, but I thought I'd give it a try, so here goes. This old saw blade has some pitting and rust on one side. I keep telling myself that will give the final product some character. Man, was I an idiot to think those sparks wouldn't burn me again.
Yes, you were, Jimmy. Yes, you were.
It's difficult to heat the steel evenly in this little furnace, but I'll just have to do the best I can. This is tedious, boring work and takes a long time.
Cool.
Fire! 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 Fire!
Fire!
As you can see, I made two blades in case I wound one of them. This piece of wood is a base for a trophy that I rescued from the trash one time. I think it's walnut, but I'm not sure. I finished the handle with walnut stain and several coats of polyacrylic. Here I'm doing final sharpening with some diamond stones. It's getting pretty sharp by this time.
Knife just doesn't cut it anymore. There's got to be something better.
Now there is.
Wow.
Until next time, thank you very much for watching.